Marissa Alvarado and Max Boyle, painting Venom, painted by students Kylie Frew, Madison Coors Sailor. Please come up.
They were the honorable mentions.
They were here.
They were first, yeah. They were at the honorable mentions.
All right, third place. Thank you very much. Third place, Marlboro. Principal, Mr. David Quickley. Supervisor Jane Goldstein, teachers Lauren Fraser, Johanna Zeller, painting True Reflection, painted by Alexis Bonilla and Hadeline Lyons.
She get a picture under there. She get a picture underneath their thing. Yeah, go down there. That's it.
Look this way.
Pictures upside down.
Oh.
Yeah.
Darn.
Picture's upside down.
Just like the check.
Excellent. Thank you very much. Congratulations. All right, second place. Colts next.
Sure.
Principal Brian Donahue. Supervisor Deirdre Bova. Teachers Audrey Upkin and Lauren Haberman. Painting Story Night Scream. Painted by Gianna Bravaco, Brian Hill.
No, no, he's here.
He's here.
Outstanding,
Brian. I'm glad you can make it. Thank you very much. Are you teachers? They're not. Okay. Congratulations. All right, we're on to second place. Freehold Township. Principal Elizabeth Higley. Supervisor Jennifer Williams. Teachers Marissa.
Congratulations.
Max Boyle. Painting Alice in Wonderland.